Among what projects to be a low-ceiling running back draft class, Alabama's Josh Jacobs emerged as the top option for most draft analysts. Scouts can point to a combination of the traits you would want in an NFL running back: good size, power, vision, and burst. And Jacobs used those to net an above-average rushing success rate, even when compared to his teammates in an already efficient offense. However, his overall production was kept in check within a committee, and he posted a troubling 40-yard dash time at his pro day while dealing with a groin injury. With Jacobs, the talent is definitely there, but he does possess possibly the weakest production profile of any first-round caliber back in more than a decade. The bottom line, there's no reason to think he can't be a complementary piece to an NFL offense, almost like a better receiving Sony Michel was as a rookie for New England, but his profile does not suggest that he's a can't-miss every-down back at the next level.